we are. Guess who's back? Alright. Let's get more experience and go back to Havar. Beautiful.
Bad news. Your supplier, Keldo. The cat got him.
Thank you for confirming how he died. You have his supplies?
Someone died. This was Evro's test.
Keldo ran weapons for the Resistance. You were his contact.
Good, good. Continue.
Ephra asked you to test me, see how I'd handle myself.
And I told him you were smart.
The cat had your weapons. I got them back.
Yes. All of them. And Keldo's killer's dead. This is good. You're honest, Pathfinder. Reliable. I'll tell Ephra you did well.
Are we friends yet? Thank you.
I appreciate it. I do want our people to get along. Help each other.
You proved it. This time, at least. Need to get the weapons where they belong, but... Keldo would want me to help you. I have things you can use, and I want to see your credits for myself. Trade?
Worse for me.
Resources are scarce for us. If you'll take credits, I'll trade.
It's a start. My inventory's open to you. Anything you need.
Alright. Cobra, Liquid, Elemental Zero, Platinum, Valderam. Holy shit, you got resources. Definitely got some resources. Anyway, trading favors is done. And now you.
Hello, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, did you make it to Hervaral?
I found this Angaran helmet. Does it mean anything to you?
This is a pre-Dark Age design. Do you see the black marks? The Scourge targeted this pilot's ship. Stars, it's perfectly preserved. I can almost imagine the pilot. He must have been so afraid. I've never seen one of these intact. Do you know how rare this is? I can't even begin to repay you.
Did Scourge do that?
Why would the Scourge target that ship?
It must have been a remnant vessel, or maybe there's remnant tech in the helmet itself. Can you imagine? Our ancestors using the remnant. I need to study this further to fully understand it. I'll let you know if I discover anything.
You got it.
Thank you, Pathfinder.
About the helmet.
You said the helmet was touched by the Scourge? What does that mean?
I forget your people weren't around for that. When the Scourge appeared, it targeted remnant ships, broke down their technology. With the drive cores disabled,
the ship's crashed.
But that may not be all. The Scourge leaves a mark on whatever it touches. If it touched this helmet, perhaps the pilot was the target. There may be remnant tech inside the helmet.
Or in the pilot.
Storms. I hadn't even thought of that.
Alright.
I should get moving.
Come back soon.
Thank you. That is complete. Return for the Tempest to depart. Boom. Shot down. All right.
All systems green.
Alright, let's go back to Havara. And make an outpost for ourselves. We could take over that encampment of the rock scar or whatever they're called, the bandit cap. But we'll just see. Alright, Valkyrie, scattershot. I want to see what this looks like. Oh, it has. Oh, I could add. Oh, that's cool. But for now, I'm gonna do this. Empty.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
The thing is though, we don't have, there's no encampment here. There's only the bandits, but the guy, the leader, joined us. So does that mean we don't have bandits anymore? Something I don't know. Oh hey, more requests. What is this now? Nexus scientist.
Cluster analysis alone can't tell us anything useful. Our sample set is much. Pathfinder Rider. Dr. Tsana Relark, xenobotanist for the initiative, and my colleague, Dr. Eric Baumgarten.
Xenogenetics. Pleasure to meet you.
Xenogenetics.
I can see why you're on Havarl. Plenty to keep you busy.
Indeed. It can hardly walk without stepping on a new life form. We tread lightly.
Your report of accelerated evolution and rapid growth of nature here caught our interest.
We're analyzing everything we can for clues to replicate the effects on our own crops.
What a terrible idea. That could be useful.
It would have interesting applications if there's a way to control the process.
Uh-huh. You understand the end goal.
If we learn to enhance the growth of plants and animals in non-destructive ways, we could end hunger. It would change everything for the initiative. Our colonies could thrive virtually overnight.
Since you repaired the vault, things are returning to normal, but too quickly for us.
The accelerated life forms you want to study are dying off, decaying.
We're scrambling to scan and catalog everything before it's gone. We could use some help.
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, let's do what we can.
Point me at the life forms you need. I'll do the rest.
Anything mutated beyond its baseline growth cycle will aid our work.
I'll provide the most promising genetic markers to scan for.
Thank you for whatever help you can provide, Pathfinder. Rendezvous here when you're finished.
Alright. Crossfire. Creature dense? Alright.
Kieran says Havarl would have lasted another cycle. Two at most.
Oh hey, I already got them, so... There's that. The malfunction appears to have mutated Akarok.
Were the projections so dire?
I could believe it. We came so close to losing everything.
Pathfinder Rider did it.
think we actually move up there. Collecting it from a mutated overgrown. Oh, hey.
I've compared my cuttings to Kieran Dahl's. No mutation.
Hollow communicator.
The reports didn't do this world justice. It's ethereal.
Director Addison, I imagine you have concerns that we haven't placed a full outpost.
Frankly, it's impressive you weren't covered in vines on landing. Given the planet's significance to the Angara, it's appropriate that we assist, but not place an outpost. And the stability you brought? I received a thank you from Aya. That may be the first time I've heard those words in Andromeda.
Yeah, it's an investment. I tried to remember, but fuck you guys.
It's not just about being a good neighbor. Their stability helps us in the long term.
Practical and true. Ledgers don't understand that nuance, but I do. Havaral helps. Outpost or not, we're gaining. We need another, but we're gaining. It's promising, and a lot of people have noticed. I still need your voice. Something they can think about instead of an outpost flag.
We're still here, still doing important work.
Then tell them that.
First contact continues here. You have to see this place. This place is beautiful, so I kinda wanna say that. But do I have to be professional here? Oh, I think it's more about the people than the places. But, let's do it.
We came here as pioneers, but we're not the only ones in Helios. And that means even better discoveries. On Havaral, we can work together. First contact doesn't end, and it isn't someone else's job. It's here.
Into the books, Pathfinder. Addison out.
Almost! It's almost gone! Alright, almost 100% viability. Alright. Oh, no, wait, it is 100% viability. What? What happened? It said 98. I read it. Hello, coming through.
Hostiles ahead!
Yeah, you do that.
The malfunctioning vault affected this area. I recommend scanning for accelerated growth.
Oh shit. Oh god. God damn. I think I'm stuck. Whew. Hold on. I can't get over there. Got it. I got it. Oh, thank you. Come on. It's a shotgun. Oh, hi.
Pathfinder, the life forms in this area display accelerated growth markers.
I bet it does, but whew. container. Alright, so forward station over there. Oh, it's a remnant. Well, good luck with that. I bet the next one are a ride killer. A ride car.
The initiative researchers might benefit from scans of the mutated wildlife nearby.
Oh, what the hell? What the hell are you? Hey! I need those. What the hell? How dare you guys? Oh god. Oh, whoops. Oh shit. Alright. Come on. Oh no. I know, I think I probably should have kept the stuff. About that, I don't have the time.
You may wish to scan the life forms in your immediate area for growth mutations, Pathfinder.
About that. God, this guy is good. Hi. Do not. God damn it! You stupid fucking bitches! I was trying to get those crabs. Just eat that, just eat that. God, these look huge. Scale fibers. Ooh, container. Nickel. Alright. Last thing. Ow. How dare you. Where's the other one? Over there, across the bridge. But nope, the raiders are still here. right, one last thing. Well, 100% Harpo. The fuck? Okay, what the hell? But anyway, yeah, 100% Harpo. I thought I needed to do one more thing, but not it. Hell. I don't trust you. You're a raptor sort of character. Ow. Oh, I got you. I got it. Oh shit. Ooh. And boomy. Oof. That was close. Look at all these scale fibers. Shell fragments. Alright. Oh, hey. Something's happening over there. Search the hunting party. Oh. That's why. A mutated.
Come on, let's get him.
Got it. I got it. See ya. See ya. Oh, it's ancient. Come on. Oh, hey. That's why. Bye. Something is scannable here. Up there. Oh, fuck you. Alright, switching profiles. I don't think I can. Oh, I got you. Anyway, nice.
These Angara carried more than weapons. They had research tech, data pads.
You already said these.
Find out why.
Raider. Hey, mineral cache. I think I already collected it. Yeah, collected both of them. Nothing. Hey, Rockstar Datapad. Or Rockstar. Theory.
The Rokar were studying mutant wildlife too. They want to use it against us. The datapad mentions a camp.
Updating known data. Mission parameters changing.
Roka. Alright. Going against us. All right. you want to do this, fine. And I also leveled up, so anti-armor, anti-shield, anti-armor. Yeah, soldier. Oh, and an infiltrator. Full power. Really? Full power? Or no. It's just that powerful. Well, let's go up here. Can't do anything with that. I need a Black Widow. Should probably have bought that, but I'm thinking I'm gonna make it instead.
Let's do this!
Oh hey, a container. Where is this encampment? Oh, it's right here. Oh, wow. I think I found it. Yep, definitely found it. Bye. Oh, oh, that hurt. 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 Oh, hey. Thank you for the health. Oh, what the hell? Come on. I don't think I can hit. Come on. Bye. Yeah, you are, bitch. Ooh, mineral cache. Scope. Container. Oh, there's a container. Ah, the helmet again. Hey. Communications. Come home. Need advice. Report from the field. Come home. Checking in. Genetics.
Sam, what do you get from this?
Analyzing. The Rokar took special interest in mutations that would poison a natural environment.
They want to make our colonies unlivable.
What are your instructions for this data, Pathfinder?
Do to start off. Copy, then delete.
Download a copy, then erase the Rokar computer.
Acknowledged. Copying complete. Erasure of Rokar files complete.
Let's wrap things up and get back to our researchers.
Alright. Do they have any data pads? Oh yeah, they do. Heroes. Alright. Anyway, I got that done. I'll just return this in. I'm gonna stop right there. Cause I'm going to another place tomorrow and I need all the sleep I could get. I also had to watch out more of my grandma, so I need all the sleep I could get.
What have you brought us, Pathfinder?
I got jumped by Rokar. They were researching harmful mutations, hoping to use them against us.
I hope you put an end to their work.
Do you have any of their data? May we see it?
I copied the files before I erased the Rokar computer. I'll transmit everything.
If nothing else, it may help us defend against future attacks.
I scanned all the mutated wildlife I could find. I hope it helps your research.
We're going to be overwhelmingly busy, aren't we?
Thank you for everything, Pathfinder. We'll get to work.
Hell yeah. Current viability, 100. Oh. And 500 experience. Alright. So that is it for now. And when we come back, we'll be on a ship out of Havara, and I think the only thing is actually doing the main mission. So, the journey so far. Oh yeah. Finding a home. First contact the Yagara. Prove yourself an ally. Oh yeah, Havar. Wait. Both Veld and Hara. Yep. Krillinga. Kalo. Growing, becoming hard to ignore. Yeah. Drama manipulative technology. Writer, anything on me? Nothing yet. But yeah, I guess that is it. So, have a good day, everyone.